Howdy, everybody. Welcome back to Random Things. I'm James. Today we're continuing our Cassette Beast adventure. Last time, there's like a little plateau up here, and some enemies up there. When we get healed up, and let's go explore. I don't remember how I got up there. Is it this way? Sometimes it'll straight up let me, like, grab a ledge and jump up. And sometimes it won't. This again. I think I may have seen what this Carnivipor looks like evolved. Up my guy. Damn it. Let's just fight him. I'm pretty sure this is an evolved form of the Spring Hill. Got a amount of levels above them, and they still just fuck me up. That's not cool. I think there might be level scaling. Not level scaling, but were they, Captain Penny Dreadful. Chinese settlement. Stories of the real London town. Carnivore vampires. Of course.
Penny Dreadful.
Letters number 10. one. I have a lot of different beliefs, and I'll get one thing.
Well. Nah.
Oh, she won't fight me because I haven't gone done the quest. I should, maybe I should go do the quest where you join. Oh, night keepers. Guys are just joining. These guys are basically real estate moguls who want to develop the land. They all look like vampires and they're all treated like vampires. Oh, she has more than one. A snoopin? Copper chopping. Strip vanish? Is there a chest in here? Oh, that was. Slice. I don't know about that slice attack. Last time I used it, I got pretty messed up from it. So I don't think people are just coming from across time. I think people are straight up coming from a different, I think the guy just said multiverse. There's some guy talked about. I forgot. Something about Mark. I hate these walls. They, absolute all thing, like, is so annoying. Supposedly, I think if that red one goes down, the people, like, die or something. Kind of interesting what happens if I get someone's thing all the way down.
Wait.
Oh shit. So. I know if you jump from high enough, you can break those. There must be like a ground pound or something you get later. And that sucks. Make that mistake again. Let's okay, so the amount of wood it uses must be four and ooh. Sorry, needs evolving. We got, whoa! Decibel? That's pretty cool looking. I'll put like a headphone on, like that's pretty cool. Oh, that's cool. People used to mistake them for dragons. Oh, that is pretty cool. Cooler than mine. Right, yeah, I think the amount of wood that gets used, I guess it's dependent on some factors, because that little time was 4. I've had to be like 14, I've had to be 8 before. Block is gone. Now I have so much trouble with. Make sure to not get sucked. Screw you, let's fight. A gin and tonic? Wow. Terra? by you guys? Man. So much stronger than I should be able to kick these guys' asses. I'm not gonna get a chance, am I? Okay, let's use Decibel. I do hate a lot of games, like confusion and stuff. Like, I mean, I understand they're there for a good reason, but it's just like, damn. Just to make fights longer than they need to be. Self-destruct. Yeesh. This is one for capturing astral types. That's cool. Okay. This guy's balance is amusing to me for some reason. Oh wait, there's a rock back there the entire time. Toaster tape. Fire types. If that is the case, then this box must be for some other puzzle. I feel like they sort of Jack the Ripper type, Spring Hill Jack type characters. I think they're actually pretty cool. Annoying to fight. uppercut. I wonder why it asked me what I wanted to evolve my guy into, but not hers. Her design kind of reminds me of, like, Garuda. I don't feel like I'm gonna fight someone. Yep. Right. Ranger? A Dival? You sure do like spinning. There's a llama. Man. Oh, that's cool. So plant types will like take nutrients from. Use a fire type. Looks not too bad. He's a completely ranged character. Okay, here we go. See, that's my gamer sense I was talking about last time. It's cool. That, freaking top hat dude used that on me. Okay. A leaf. Am I exploring all up here? Oh, the hole in the wall is vents. look like a bullet? Interesting. You guys think I should? No. There's actual puddles of crap. Ramps into water. I wonder if we'll eventually get crystal lens. Rock, but you know what that means. You gonna fight me? Yep. Damn! Crolips? That was must be their evolved form. That is. Definitely weird. Also, I think I picked the wrong. Why is spitting so effective in this game? Wow! Don't want to do this, but I guess not too bad looking. Stupid. Stupid fucking wall. Oh. Oh, this guy. I didn't know you could, that you could do that. Like, come in with a multi-smack. Oh, that's awesome. Like, could come in with like allies like that, like wild ones. Okay, well, I think that's where I'm going to call it for today's video. The arrow that moves forward. Aw. Ooh, got some people to evolve. Let's see what this evolve, these guys evolve into. A Blossmall? Not exactly what I was thinking, but it went from a Shishi dog to dragon, so that's actually pretty cool. Paired arcs to do merge is elegant Blossomalls in spring, just like first flowers of bloom. They can pawn the way a dragon can breathe fire. That's cool. And may battle, which is more important to you, victory or honor? Ooh. Do you guys think we should go victory or armor? Honor. I'm going victory. Whoa! Mana Sphere? Squire gives into the dark impulses of training and doesn't become a Mana Sphere, hiding his true fate behind Black Helmet. Fights with no restraint or control. Oh, I bet the other thing with the spear is the, if you pick the other option. Okay, well, that was pretty cool. We got. Explored that big plateau area. Almost got killed by a crow man. Got 3 evolved? So that's pretty cool. I'd say all successful today. So thanks guys for stopping by and a little adventure. I think next time I'm going to make my way to the ranger station and then go back and talk to Penny. See what that leads up to. But all in all, guys, if you guys want to see that, don't forget to like and subscribe to, or hit the bell. Does anyone actually do the bell notification? Imagine with all the people everyone subscribes to, that would get really annoying. That's why I don't just use the bell, but supposedly it helps. Everyone always asks you to do the bell icon, so do the bell icon. But with that said, guys, thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. If you guys did enjoy this, please like, it helps the channel. If you guys liked any of the monsters we saw today, please tell me which one you thought was the coolest. The crow, that crow thing, which I'm assuming it's evolved form, that reminds me of some like freaking SCP crap. Really terrifying. It was pretty strong too. I really like that Manda spear looking thing. That thing looks scary. I can't wait to use it in a fight. That said, guys, thanks for stopping by. I will catch you guys in the next one. You guys have a good one.